Never ever scared of anything. He will just do everything. And his sort of word was like, there's nothing which is unachievable. He organized to write letters to the political parties, to the head of the countries, to the UNO, to the Commonwealth. And that's where actually we started all the work. I know it's very easy or difficult work when you are doing something just in Punjab. That time to fight in Punjab was very, very difficult to even protect yourself. If we take examples of very other martyrs, even the Jathedar Kaunke, who was a very important person in the Sikh history, no one could have protected because it was not become international matter. Even in the future, if we want to protect someone or protect any movement or human rights, we have to work internationally. Because in India, in Punjab, you cannot protect yourself or you cannot protect the weakest.